So, tackling educational needs across the greater Memphis area through leaps and bounds. Not only does our next guest help kids get in shape, she has created a program to improve their math skills along the way. To learn more, we are live with founder and CEO of Learning Leaps, Kelly Miller, along with two program participants, Brooklyn Mormon and Eli Hullett. I can't wait to meet them and see what they're going to do. Thank you.
Thank you so much for having me, Kanji.
Okay, so tell me, what is Learning Leaps, Kelly?
So Learning Leaps started as a tutoring program. I left the classroom in 2016 and started to miss my students while I was working as a software engineer. And so I started Learning Leaps to make some extra money in the evening and reconnect with students. And that was in 2020. And fast forward to 2024, we have expanded our programs to programs like Multiplication Bootcamp. And that's kind of where we're going right now.
Okay, what is this we have here behind us? It's so active and amazing. I'm wondering, should I get out of the way so everybody can see this? Look at this. So this is what it's typically like when we're with you as children. Hello, how are you?
Good.
Okay, so what are we gonna do?
So we have traditional and non-traditional programming. The traditional programming is more like a one-on-one tutoring, but we also offer special programs like Multiplication Bootcamp. So they're just gonna demonstrate one of the drills that we do in Multiplication Bootcamp where they skip count, doing jumping jacks and then do some shuffle drills with the cone to order their eights.
All right, let's see.
All right, let's go. Ready? Let's go.
8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56, 64, 72, 80, 88, 96.
Great job. Let's go, let's go, let's go. We're gonna grab two at a time. Make sure y'all number them correctly. Two at a time, two at a time. Grab two, Eli. There you go.
What's happening here as they do this?
So right now they are practicing their shuffling. If you are familiar with the PE standards, you know, motor skills are very important. And so right now they're skip counting. They skip counting with the jumping jacks and now they're ordering the cones. And so when we're in the gym, this is a lot more active. We're trying to accommodate the studio. But in the gym, this is a high energy, high pace, running full speed, music playing, kids are smiling, laughing. So we have a really good time with our drills.
Okay, yeah. So what are they doing now?
So they're just reordering.
Okay, interesting.
That's cool, guys.
Oh, wow.
That's okay.
Yeah, oh.
So they
great.
Just counted by their eights and then they grabbed the cones and ordered the eights.
Okay,
yep.
So if I could talk to you, young lady, if you could explain what you have learned at Learning Leaps, I do wanna just check out some of the things that you've learned.
So I've learned
Oh no, sorry, there's someone in the studio pointing. It's not to you. He wasn't pointing at you.
So what do we work on in boot camp, Brooklyn? What do we mainly work on?
We work on the skip counting and...
That's it?
Yeah.
we mainly focus on skip counting because skip counting allows them to answer their multiplication facts. So for the facts that they don't remember, they're able to use skip counting to get to the answer.
Okay, yeah. Just so you guys know, there are people who give cues in the background. And so you're like, what? Okay, and young man, if you could just talk about what you've learned at Learning Leaps.
I've learned my eights and I've learned skip count.
Your eights, okay. And so tell me, why is it important to incorporate the movement and the lessons?
So I created the fitness and math fusion program because I just wanted to create an environment where students could be challenged. And honestly, what I found is that students are focused on getting the fitness drill right, so they're not thinking about the fact that they're skip counting, or they may be focused on skip counting and not realize that they're very, very active and burning a lot of calories. So,
wow,
yeah.
Tell me how this translates into the classroom.
Okay, so teachers do a lot of heavy lifting in the classroom, and sometimes they're not able to stop and focus on foundational skills like skip counting and multiplication. So I'm hoping that programs like Learning Leaps, the Multiplication Bootcamp, will help fill the cracks because numeracy, math proficiency is an issue right now in our city.
Yeah, it really is. Yeah. I mean, you know, what are those numbers like and what do they mean?
The last statistic was that 83% of the students in our school district are not proficient in the math state test. So
that
number is just too huge. And so Learning Leaps is just trying to take a section of the work. We know that we can't pull the whole truck, but we're just trying to take a section of the work and do the best we can to provide a fun, safe, active environment for students.
Okay, let's look at the QR code. Tell me what we'll find there. And also, is this something that's after school or you're 9 a.m.?
So we have different types of programming. We do have some in school. We do have after school. The boot camps have primarily been on the weekends, and we do look to have some summer camps coming up this summer. But this QR code will take you to learningleaps.co. It will take you to our website. And what I would love for you guys to do is to sign up for the alerts of the launch of our very, very first product that I would love to share with you about.
All right. Very exciting. Learning Leaps, everybody. They're online, Facebook, Instagram, and the email. Kelly, Eli, Brooklyn, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Cute. Okay.